1909, in a lonely old cabin where a baby was born with a sign over him. The pillar of fire came down that day and whirled in through the window in the room where he lay. As he grew a little older, his parents told him about the mysterious light that came in. Alone and forsaken by faith in my man, till an angel came down so he would understand he was God's chosen man. One day he was resting beneath an old, old tree when he noticed a whirlwind rustling the thought nothing strange, but when he started to go, a big voice came forth, and here's what he spoke. Don't drink nor smoke, defile your body in any way. I've got a work for you later, I'll show you someday. At the age of 7, God showed him a vision about a bridge being built. Later on was fulfilled on the Ohio River, where that bridge now stands, where the mysterious light came down again. As he baptized his 17th person that day, thousands were there to witness that day. Alone and forsaken by faith in my man, till an angel came down so he would understand he was God's chosen man. Now the story I told you, I know there is more. Was the fulfillment of Malachi 4. Now if there's a doubt in your mind, but you've heard, don't take it from me, check it out with the word. With an open heart, God will show that it's plain that William Branham is this man.